Well, guys, sorry for the delay. We have been super busy after we came home to Europe and are still really busy. So as you can see behind us, there's a house, and we just bought a house together, and we're gonna get it the 1st of May.
In one month,
and we are so excited.
Yes.
So yeah, basically we've been really busy a bit with working, and Stine have getting a new job. Mm-hmm. Yeah, making some money for this house, and yeah,
we're just trying to live a normal life.
Trying to live a normal life and settle down a little bit now. Perfect year to do it. Mm-hmm. Racing have been delayed at home, and I've been cycling a lot, and Stine is starting to do with some horses again. So nice. Here's the house. Mm-hmm. And we're happy you guys still following, and a lot of guys have been texting us to get some new vlogs, and yeah, have just been super busy working. So sorry guys.
Yes.
Thanks for staying with us though and watching. So we just arrived here at the hotel. The princess is currently packing suitcases around for the 6th time. So we have one bicycle case with a lot of other stuff in. We have my bicycle case right here with some helmets and my bicycle, and that's my bag full of clothes actually. That's the only bag I have with clothes in. And that's Stine's bag, Stine's suitcase, my suitcase. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Stop it.
And your bicycle case. And you have 4 bags in the trailer still. So we are actually at the airport hotel right now. We're gonna spend the night here because we have to fly out at 10. We have to fly out at 10 and to get rid of all the rush hour, I'll be down here to Miami tomorrow morning. So Willie and his wife Denise took us down here. We had a great night out eating with our Florida family here and the team Dag Nasty. So now I'm official member of the crew here, so yeah, can get a good night of sleep before it happens again tomorrow with suitcases and check-ins and flights and boarding and off and layovers in New York, Copenhagen. And actually I've been 2 weeks since I raced at WW, but have not been much of relax time, to be honest. We have been packing a lot and wrenching bikes and selling Sprinter and selling a bike and packing Princess's stuff down and packing out again and packing down again. And right now you see packing out again to pack in again. It's tough. I'm happy I'm not a female. Yeah. Have you anything else you want to say?
This is your sunglasses.
Oh, did you really have 3 pair of my sunglasses in your suitcase?
4
pair of sunglasses. That's why you have 4 suitcases with you, because you have to carry my sunglasses.
Good night.
Good night. Okay guys, so we just made it through all the security stuff and suitcases packing out and in, and a lot of overweight, and somehow they didn't receive the payment for the bicycle, so we had to pay them once again. So that's just perfect.
Welcome to Miami International Airport. This is Carlos Jimenez.
Layover in New York is done. Last flight home. 7 hours?
7 or 8.
7, 8 hours.
Take your mask on.
Fucking hate this crap. So it's gonna be good to get home. We got a cover here and a pillow. So it's good service.
A little tight.
A little tight. That's okay.
Frozen. Do you like frozen?
nowhere now.
Or I should just jump out.
You could just jump out. You're gonna be close to home. So, do you have your parachute with?
No, I don't. Did you lose your game?
Huh?
Did you lose your game?
Yeah, I did. So the reason why I use toothpick all the time is because if I use a toothpick, I don't have to wear my face mask. So my teeth is really green, clean right now. Just made it 1 hour away from home. We got our negative corona test, and now we got a Egon Ring. Steam him up. Been fixing some salad for us. Sweet New Year with the sunset. This is Casper. We are calling him the Pomfret. Mr. Pommes. I got a struggle with him this week. Time is currently 2:30 and we are having our first pit stop here. In 2 hours I have been awake for 24 hours, so it's time to get some sleep in. The Pomfret is currently brushing teeth and the bikes is standing there and ready for some sleep. Ready for some sleep?
Yes, please.
Yes. So we just arrived here in Italy after 15 hours of drive, 2 hours of sleep, and we are pretty lucky. Our room is just right in this door, down in the hall, and we are parked right outside here. Mr. Pommes is packing out shit, so we can get ready for a good week of cycling. It's gonna be sweet. Weather is nice, 15 degrees, can't be better. Show the room. Welcome to Italy Cribs.
Only the fast bike is in here. Lots of energy.
Yeah, good morning. You gotta get up. So we just came home shopping a little bit, so we bought ourselves a new microwave here because we can only eat the food at the hotel, all the shops is closed and everything. So we bought microwave and these nasty burgers. But we are so hungry and the hotel food is fucking expensive, right? Casper.
Yes, very. And a PlayStation is also a very good thing on a training camp.
Yeah, that's important. Okay, so today we made the life hack that we bought the microwave and we bought some lasagnas so we could make some food ourselves and save some money. And now we are in Italy, so today is lasagna. And a little bit life hack here because we had no forks, but I know in the car I had some plastic knives, so we're currently eating only with our plastic knives. Right? What are you saying? Is it good?
Very delicious.
Very delicious lasagna. I will say it has something that looks a little bit like meat on the
it's
top.
It's probably wrist from the floor at the...
Very good English speaking.
Slattery.
Slaughtery. You say they just took what they had left on the floor from the slaughter?
It tastes a little bit like that.
How did she do?
you for a finger, Billy.
Mom, look at that.
How is it?
Very nice. Very nice.
Det spiller Max, det her.
Og nu kommer den, der gør Nash. Ja.
Okay.
Okay, so we are home today from today's training. It was around 4 hours on the bike and a lot of climbing, so it's time to get some food. I had a pretty nasty kiss with a wall down the end of a down climb, or what you call it?
Descent.
Descent. Descent. So today, I made some food. Made some chicken and some couscous. How is it, Kasper?
I would say 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
Very delicious.
It looks like something I just bought and heated up in the microwave.
Oh no, 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 no.
Is home heated?
Yes, home heated.
Completely home heated.
So, coach said between 5 and 6 hours today. So we have just a little bakery stop here after 3.5 hours. 110 Ks.
3.5 hours.
3.5 hours, that's what I said.
You said 2.5 hours.
No, I said 3.5 hours. I have recorded it so we can see it. So we just came home after 200 Ks. Around 6 hours and 33 kilometers per hour average. We have a man down here.
No, 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 no. I'm totally fresh. I'm fresh for 100 more.
This is the slowest coffee machine I ever seen.
I get a mental breakdown.
No, don't do that. It's weekend. Come on. Coffee is so much needed and it's so slow. So after 4 days of cycling, we have to do a little bit of laundry today. We have no more gear back. Everything is used. Pommes is done for today after the 200K ride yesterday.
No, no, I'm fresh.
He's fresh. So the apartment looks like a youth apartment at the moment. Clothes and food and dirty underwear everywhere. And it's time to give the bike some bath today.
So yesterday on the end of the trip, I heard some knocking noise from the hub on the bike. So I checked it today after I washed it, and that's my bearing in my wheel. It's done and dusted, so I'm gonna change some wheel on the bike for tomorrow's long stage again. And yeah, work never stops.
So for the trip, I put these Amaton climbing wheels on. They're a little bit lower in the profile than my normal road wheels, but luckily for me, I kept them with me so I can put my rear wheel on. Have my nice little working station here. That's pretty cool. The weather seems to be really nice today. We're gonna spin 2 hours, so yeah, looking forward to get some spin in the legs. How is it?
Very good. We are doing the laundry now, so it's perfect.
But I'm surprised you knew how to turn it on. I should tell your mom that.
No, no, it's a woman's machine.
Woman's machine?
So we just got some help of an Italian lady.
From who? Who can see her? There's no one in here.
She just left.
Italian woman just left the building. I saw you was the one who pressed the start button.
Yeah, okay. I pushed that button, but
but you knew how to do it. I gotta tell your mom that. She will never wash your gear anymore.
I can push a start button, actually.
You're good? I gotta tell your mom this. Laundry done. Perfect. And just came back to shop some more food. Lasagna, some beans, some more lasagna, and a pizza. Great. It's because we are in Italy, the land of pizza and lasagna. How is it? You like the pizza?
Very good.
I don't think I can get used to making pizzas in a microwave.
I could. It's very easy.
Yeah, it's easy, but it's not really delicious, huh? Last day, it's time to get up.
Around 15 hours home.
Leaving sunny Italia. Have been 7 nice days of cycling. What is it we have here?
It's a yogurt from the buffet, from the morning.
From the morning buffet. How did we get all these with home?
We were two hustlers.
Two hustlers. I like it. Free yogurt.
Leaving 17 degrees.
You excited to go home to Denmark?
No, not at all. Not at all.
Just want to continue this.
It's a little warm in here.
That's so nasty. After 1.5 hours in the car with you, you're already sweating like a psycho.
Oh, hell.
And it's cold outside. So we made it into Austria. Let's see if we can reach Germany. Actually, we need some new tests, but
we don't have them.
So if they stop us, we need to make a new one.
Just playing stupid.
Yeah, just playing stupid. We have to do what we do best. Just play stupid. So that's your part.
No, that's your part.
So now we reached the German border. It's COVID-19 testing. They're gonna check if all the trucks and all the cars is negative. It's great we have some yogurt left still. So me and Casper, we just got stopped by the police and they searched the complete vehicle for drugs and stuff and they didn't find anything, so that's good. I think it was because I looked so scary. They pulled out on the side and the woman, she looked inside the van here and she was like, yep, I'm gonna take him. So, but everything's good to go. So only 1,200 kilometers left and we're gonna hit home. As you can see, after we left Denmark, until we were home again, we have been driving 33 hours in the car, Italy and home. So today after we came home from Italy, seems sunny here in Denmark, it's pretty cold, it's 4 degrees, so it's nice to be home, at least it's not snow and water. Have been cleaning up all the bikes and currently doing ready to go back out. I packed up my mountain bike. I'm gonna get ready now to hit the forest and get some hours in the legs and hopefully the season starts in 1.5 months and it's gonna be good. Yeah.